Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted.
I, Chris, take you, Seema, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together can never be close.
I love you from the depth of my soul and will cherish this day and every day that you are in my life. I want you to always remember this and know it's what will be going through my head when we stand before God again today and promise our lives to each other. I'm sure you must be having a hectic morning. Remember to enjoy it and I'll take it in. I know I will be. Have fun, and I'll see you down the aisle. Forever yours, Chris. P.S. Now you can't say I don't write you love letters.
Soulmates, we were meant for each other. These past 2 days have been the happiest days of my life. I don't think anything could top this. I love you from the depths of my soul. You're such an amazing, outgoing person. I know we're kind of opposites, but I know they do say opposites attract. I just hope that, you know, I just hope I can be the husband that you deserve.